Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? W plus hairs. Where's the B plus F? B. Where's the B? If you can do that, you have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks. Probably saw me stumble there. That's because I'm very excited about today's game. Let me tell you a little bit about Classic Concentration. Our game is made up of two equally difficult and equally exciting parts. First of all, there's the puzzle hidden behind those 25 numbered squares. The player who solves that puzzle earns the right to come into the winner's circle to play for one of these eight fabulous cards. Could happen today. Let's go to work. Hello, players. Welcome back to our show. Robin Weitzman is our returning champion. She had a go at the cars on our last program, had a system all worked out.
Oh, what a system.
Didn't quite work for you, but not to worry. You may earn another opportunity to get up there and play for those cars today. Good luck to you. And also to Joseph, I'm not even going to try to hit your last name. Do it for me.
Perizalski.
Nice having you back with us, Joseph. Today you are the challenger, and we're going to go right to work in our first game. Take a look at the board. You know there are three wild cards there and a lot of beautiful prizes. And in addition, for this first game, here is one of those items.
To enhance almost any room, this Country Pine open hutch features an open scallop top Queen Anne bottom server with three drawers. Alex.
All right. Pretty addition to your home. Find it on the board right here at number four, the hutch. Remember where you saw it. Get you off to a good start. Here are a couple of pieces of the puzzle. Number 12. And number 24, Joseph, you are the challenger. You make the first selections today. Off you go.
Okay. Dead center, 13.
You like starting off there.
Yes.
Patio furniture for you. Make a match.
And 22's favored for me.
Wild card. Good selection. All right, Joseph. The other patio furniture is two blocks up at number 3. And now it's right at the top of your prize column over here. Take a look at these three pieces of the puzzle and see if you can solve it.
Head him off in the path. Pass.
Is it head him off at the pass? Nope. Oh. But you've got the idea. Select again.
Number 9.
Earthenware canister set.
25.
Gas range. No match for you, and so we go to our champion, Robin.
All right, I'm going to try number 5, please.
Gas range, didn't we just see that?
We just saw it, and my mind has gone blank. I'll try 25.
That's where you saw it. Yay. You recovered in the nick of time. Nice going, Robin.
Thank you.
Gas range up on your side of the prize board. Now take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it?
No, not yet.
Not yet? Well, then select two more numbers, and we'll keep playing this game.
All right, number 11, please.
Silver dresser set.
And number, I'll try 7.
Crystal pitcher. Some beautiful items are being uncovered here, but so far no matches. Joseph, over to you.
Number 23.
Earthenware canister set. Now, if you've been concentrating, you should be able to make a match.
You know me, yeah. Bad. Number 9.
Is that where it was? Yeah. Nice going, Joseph. Don't put yourself down. Another prize up here. Two more pieces of the puzzle to take a look at. What can you do with this? Go again.
Number 11 on the side.
You saw that a few moments ago. Silver dresser set.
Number 6.
You say that in a questioning manner.
Yes.
Coffee grinder is what you uncovered. That's no match, of course, and so it's up to Robin.
All right, I'll try number 16 so I can now cover part of the puzzle there.
Luggage.
And let's go right next to it. Number 17, please.
Wild card. It worked for you, Robin. You used the right strategy, by the way, in going for pieces of the puzzle that you thought might be helpful. We'll show you where the other luggage is. It's at number 8. Now, that should be of some help to you. Right now, we'll put the luggage up here, and then we show you three pieces of the puzzle and ask you to solve it. Can't do it yet.
I'm sorry.
Not to worry.
See.
Don't apologize. You're doing fine. You've got two prizes up on your side of the board and control, so you get to select.
All right. I'm going to try number 18, please.
crystal pitcher.
I know, I've seen it. I'll try six to see if that's a match.
No, that's the coffee grinder. No match for you. Perhaps an important break for Joseph.
Let's go to the other side of the board. 20.
An electronic massage table. You're a chiropractor. You know the benefits of this.
I could possibly use it. 21.
Number 21. Appliances. No match. Over to Robin.
All right, Alex. How about number 10 so I can see that part of the puzzle?
Silver dresser set.
And if I recall, it matches with number 11.
Is that where it is? Yes, indeed. All right, the silver dresser set for you.
Thank you.
Third prize. Over here. And now, two more pieces of the puzzle. There are a couple of important elements that have to be exposed, I think, before you two can solve this puzzle. But right now, you select two more numbers, Robin.
I think those elements might be up in that corner. So let's try number one, please.
Electronic massage table. That's the one that could help your challenger here.
I know, and I might be able to use it, too. Let's see if it's under number 15.
No, that's the appliances. No match, and Joseph is nodding his head. Why is that, Joseph? Where are we going?
We're going to number 15.
Yeah, that's the appliances.
And number 21.
21. Yes. That's a match, the appliances. Good. You had me worried for a moment.
I got
me
worried.
Third prize is up there for you. Take a look. Two more pieces of the puzzle. Now, if you feel really confident, you don't have to solve it right now. You can keep going as long as you think you can make matches and add to your prize total. Can you you can't solve it now? Okay, go ahead.
Number one.
Electronic massage table.
Number 20.
Electronic massage table. Now you're getting into the swing of it.
Yeah.
Another match, another prize. Two pieces of the puzzle. Didn't help you much in the left-hand corner, but in the lower right, it's beneficial a little. Can you solve it?
No.
Then select two more numbers. Keep making matches. We've got one more wild card up there.
Number seven.
Crystal pitcher.
Number 14.
Coffee grinder.
Oh,
no match. And I remember where one of those was.
I'm going to try, Alex, because I'd like to uncover some of the puzzle. Let's try 14, please.
And coffee grinder?
Number 6.
Number 6 is the coffee grinder. That's what I thought it was. And it pays off for you because you now have four prizes also. And we show you these two pieces of the puzzle. What can you do with this?
I wish I could do something with it.
Looks a little weird, I know.
Yes.
But there's a wild card up there.
Well, let's go for number 18, please.
This audience is mean.
Oh,
crystal pitcher at number 18.
Oh, and my, where was it? Number 2?
Is it number 2? Oh, boy. You did well on this one. You got the wild card. We'll show you where the other crystal pitcher was. It's at number 7. And so that prize comes up here. And we're going to show you these three pieces of the puzzle. You don't have to solve it right now because 4 and 19 are automatic matches. We'll show you what prizes we had there. Number 4 was the hutch. And number 19, of course, we started off the match by showing you that prize. It comes up here also. You now have 6 prizes and you have 5 seconds to solve the puzzle.
All right, I'd like to try Boston Tea Party.
Is it Boston Tea Party? Yes, it is. Hey, Robin, you're going to be very happy. A lot of wonderful prizes. Let me show the audience how she solved the puzzle. It was a little strange. This guy, by the way, the artist used me as the model for this. This is me with my head on my boss's desk. All of the arrows pointing to the boss plus 2,000 pounds or ton. Boss, ton, T, and all of the arrows pointing at the part. Part plus E. Boston Tea Party. And Robin, you did it again. Come on here.
Congratulations, Turner.
Thank you, Alex.
Joseph, this time it didn't work out, but you've got a lot of prizes, over $1,000 worth, and I hope you had a good time with us on
Country. I certainly did. Thank you.
Take care. Good luck.
Bye-bye.
Robin, you won a lot of prizes. You got 6 of them. You want to listen to Gene tell you about them?
I do.
Good. Go ahead, Gene.
a crystal pitcher, a coffee grinder, a silver dresser set, and luggage. So Light Luggage, crafted of luxurious nylon cut velvet, fine linen lining, and spring steel construction, furnished by So Light. And the gas range, a beautiful high-style gas range featuring self-cleaning oven, digital timing center, black glass oven door, front waist-high broiler and oven, and lift-off cooktop from White Westinghouse. And, of course, the elegant hutch, a beautiful prize total of $4,103.
Way to go. Now, last time you were up here, you said you had a system. Your system wasn't very good. I hope you've given it a lot of thought and have come up with a new system.
I threw in the towel on that system.
New one coming up?
New system.
We'll find out all about that right after this. The good news about the fact that you're here right now in our winner's circle is that you're going to have 60 full seconds on the clock. Same cars that we had on our last show. You remember the names, I'm sure. You want to match seven of them. You get to keep the last car you correctly match in the time allowed. 15 numbered squares.
All right.
60 seconds on the clock. I know you can do it, Robin. Good luck. Off you go.
I'm going to try. 1 and 3.
No match.
4 and 6.
No match.
7 and 3.
No match.
7 and 4.
No match.
7 and 1.
That's a match.
9 and 3.
No match.
9 and 6.
That's a match.
10 and 12.
No match.
4 and 12.
No match.
3 and 12.
That's a match.
10 and 13.
No match.
4 and 13.
That's a match.
14 and 15.
No match.
11 and 15.
That's a match.
8 and 14.
Match.
5 and 10.
No match.
2 and 10.
That's a match. Your 4 seconds are done. You did it with 4 seconds to spare.
Oh.
Isn't that nice?
Thank you.
Okay. Let's find out about the car you've just won.
Robin, you've just won this Ford Escort two-door hatchback. Features 5-speed transmission and AM/FM stereo radio. Furnished by Ford. A prize worth over $8,400.
And when we add that to your previous winnings, you have doubled your score now. You've got over $17,000. $17,106. And you're the concentration champ. You're going into another minute.
I should take my glasses off for that.
Of course you do. We're going to introduce a challenger for Robin right after this. Welcome back to Concentration. It's time now to welcome our new player, 27-year-old married writer from Rhode Island. His name is Danny Smith. Welcome to our show.
Thank you very much.
You know how to play the game?
I sure do.
Feel good?
Yeah, I feel great. Feel great.
Let's go to work. Take a look at the board. We don't take a look at the board. Take a look at this prize that's available in this game.
This striking ensemble of black knit embroidered with a gold sequin sunburst effect. It's worn above a velvet skirt, making quite an impression. Furnished by Francis, Manhattan Beach, Alex.
Danny, is your wife Lisa in the audience?
No, she's not here.
But that would look good on her,
right? That would look great on her.
Okay, you'll find it on our board at this position. Number 4, the cocktail dress. To get the two of you off to a good start, we're going to do what we always do, show you a couple of pieces of the puzzle. We'll show you number 10 and number 16. Danny, you're the challenger. You make the first choices.
Okay, I'm going to start right in the middle with number 13.
Aha, remembering what Joseph did. Silver tea and coffee service.
Okay, and I'll go for number 7 with that.
Chili pot and bowls. No match. Over to Robin.
All right, Alex, I'd like to see a little more of the puzzle under number 11, please.
Pocket television.
All right, let's see if that might match at 25.
An Acapulco holiday, no match, but some good prizes being uncovered here. Yeah. Danny.
Okay, let me go with number 9, please.
Mattress.
Okay. Let me try number 22, please.
Wild card. Okay. You chuckled when you discovered the mattress. Why was that, Danny?
Well, I have a mattress.
You do have a mattress. I thought you might, but let's see where the other one is here. It's at number 23, and now that prize will go up on your side of the board, and we show you 3 pieces. Can you solve it?
Yeah. My aunt came in from Chicago.
Is it my aunt came in from Chicago? I hope you were there to greet her. Select two
with
more
my
numbers.
My new mattress, I was there. Let me go with number six, please.
An electric outboard motor. Gotta have a long cord.
Okay, let me try number 20, please.
Cocktail dress, no match, boy. But perhaps a break for Robin.
Well, I would love that cocktail dress, so I'm going to try number 20 and see if it matches with number 4.
Number 4 is the cocktail dress. Of course it is, Robin. And right now it goes up on your side. Pretty dress, yours to keep if you solve the puzzle. Here are two pieces of it.
Not yet.
Not yet. Select two more numbers.
All right, I'll go for number 5, please.
Silver tea and coffee service. You've seen that.
I have. Why don't I try 13?
Middle of the board for silver tea and coffee service. That's a match. Another prize. Two more pieces.
No.
Not yet?
No.
Two more numbers.
All right. I'd like to see a little more in the middle. Let's go for number 12.
A Japanese vase.
How pretty. And 17.
A whirlpool bath, no match. Over to Danny.
Alex, let me see what's under number 24, please.
Pocket television, we saw that.
Yes, we did. I believe it's under number 11.
Pocket television, that's a match. Nice going, Danny. Good concentrating on your part. Good memory. Two pieces of the puzzle for you. No, go again.
Okay, let me have number 12. Number 7, please.
Chili pot and bowls.
Chili pot.
That's the old chili pot,
yeah,
Danny.
Yeah. Way back. Let me try number 18, please.
18. Do we have a match for him? We've got a match because it's a wild card.
Okay.
Now we show you where the other chili pot and bowls are. Right next to it, number 19. Put them up here. Show you three pieces of the puzzle. Solve it, Danny. Oh, sound means it's going to be a sudden death game, interrupted game. Get your hands close to those signaling buttons. We'll start revealing the puzzle one square at a time. If you think you can solve it, ring in. If you're right, you win the game. If you're wrong, your opponent gets a shot at it. Let's start over there at number 1, number 2, number 3, number 6, number 8, number 12, 14. Danny?
I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot pole.
Is it? I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot pole.
All right, yes, indeed. All right, Danny. Congratulations. Nice going.
Thank you.
Gonna get to keep those prizes.
All right.
Let me show the audience how Danny solved that puzzle. I, wood plus ant, wood ant. T plus hut plus ch plus hit. Touch hit with 8 plus hen, 8 hen. Foot and pole. I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot pole, says Danny, and he's right. Come on,
if
I have
one.
New concentration champion.
Okay.
Robin, you're a big winner already, and there's the possibility that you will win some more. Since that was an interrupted game, you get to play in the next match. So we say goodbye, but just for a little bit. We'll see you soon. All right, now, Danny, here's Gene Wood to tell you about the prizes you have just won. Go, Gene.
A chili pot and bowls, a pocket TV, and a mattress. King Coil Posture Bond International is the truly luxurious sleep set with a professionally designed spine support system furnished by King Coil. A prize package worth $1,023.
And we'll be back to put him to the test for the cars right after this. Well, the lady who preceded U.S. champ, Robin, is sitting over there. She's very calm. She was up here earlier. She won a car.
That's right.
What she did, she made herself very happy and made it a little more difficult for you because now we're back to our base time of 35 seconds.
Okay.
But, Danny, I want you to go against what has been happening so far in concentration. I want you to win the car the first time out. Think you can do it?
I think I can.
You look so serious, Danny.
Yeah, I can.
All right. Let's put the 15 numbered squares up there. The clock with 35 seconds showing. I'm sure you've got a system. Let's see if yours works. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
9, 10.
No match.
11, 12.
No match.
13, 2.
No match.
14, 9.
Match.
15. 11.
No match.
8. 11.
No match.
5. 10.
No, that's a match.
4.
Well, you started doing them in order, and I thought you were going to go all the way through to 15 without trying to make matches just to see what was there.
Yeah, well.
Did you have a good time, though, Danny?
I had a great time.
All right,
I
want
to do that again.
Okay, meanwhile, just to get some satisfaction out of knowing that you've won $1,023 in prizes, and you're going to come back to play in our next match.
Okay.
We've got to go away for this. Got to go for Diane and Danny. See you next time. Goodbye.
A member of our studio audience will receive, it's the new Smith Corona XD6500 portable typewriter with Word Write Autospell and the built-in 50,000-word electronic dictionary that catches and corrects spelling errors, furnished by Smith Corona. And some of our departing contestants will receive Just Point and Shoot with Vivitar's PS35 camera, autofocus, auto exposure, automatic film loading, 35mm photographs furnished by Vivitar, Ray-Ban Tortuga sunglasses, classic styling and distinctive fashion with a look of gold and tortoiseshell, plus Ray-Ban glare beating lenses furnished by Bausch & Lomb. The Regency R1070 programmable 10-channel scanner lets you tune in to police, fire, emergency, and weather broadcasts furnished by Regency. Flavor Ice, one of America's favorite quick freeze, fruit-flavored bars, 24 giant bars, assorted delicious flavors, Flavor Ice for cool refreshment. Bake-Hose, add that delicious bacony crunch to all your salads. Bake-Hose, fast-effective Putex remover that actually locks in moisture, so your nails get stronger every time you use it. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.